All these empty rooms, just watching the house take fire.